flavor for a bit. The Slav has fascination, but since history began, there's only one worth marrying, and that's an Englishman. He's not a beau nor gigolo, can dance as others can, but pipe in all, if I must fall, give me an Englishman. He won't learn how to make a bow or kiss your fingertips. Compare your eyes to starry skies, write poems on your lips. He won't be rushed, he can't be hushed, he has to have a plan. He won't hit first, but at the worst, when it really comes down to doing the right thing at the right moment, give me an Englishman.
At such unstinted praise, the ears of Englishmen must burn. My partner did them proud, and now it seems to be my turn. I'd be a pretty sort of cad, a most ungallant churl, if I withheld due homage to the peerless English girl. At fence or brook, she'll always look superb upon a horse. At playing golf or tennis, she's magnificent, of course. In well-cut tweed, I must concede, she cannot be surpassed. Her racy walk, her swinging talk, will leave the rest outtossed. She'll mow a lawn or dance till dawn with energy sublime. And even so, when lights are low, and it really comes down to doing the right thing at the moment critique, give me a French woman every time.